Hey guys, welcome back to Shadows 2. This is floor 2. We should be able to get to the end of the game this time. Let's grab the glow stick. Glow stick's not working anymore. And the flashlight has no batteries. Awesome. Here we go. Oh, fucking batteries. Booyah, fuck you. Everyone reading this, please run to the elevator or something. Unarmed is roaming the office. And even if it has no weapons, it's dangerous enough to cause bad damage to you. Please do not ignore this message. Please go to the exit quickly and run to the nearest safe building. Okay. Peace. Of course, it's not that easy. Hello, mannequin. I feel like this is the security for their boss. A fucking pool table? Hi. Fucking pool table. There's no pool cues. Right, let's go see what the hell you're. Oh, somebody knocked you guys over. The door is locked for safety reasons. Please use the following code 23 times. Alright, remember to directly the elevator and then through the exit. That is really distracting. That was an easy sentence to read, and it just keeps getting louder and louder. Drone. The fuck game is this? Well, it's a good thing I got this drone. It's just laying in an office randomly. So the direction that I am at where I picked up this room is dead end. That end over there is a dead end. That end over there is a dead end. The only way to go is back. the drone see something that I can't? Because I feel like I've covered all of this ground with the drone and with me. The mannequins are that. Probably should have tried that first. Look at that ventilation shaft, it's just open. Slash bang. Oh, another dead person. Medicine. The mannequins move? Mannequins did move. Hi. What's going on? Should hide in the vent, what? Get me? Huh. I'm out. I don't get this. Here we go. Quite sure what's going on here, but 600 energy, it's almost done. That's all you gotta say? Okay. This ventilation shaft is so much more. Really, now I see them. I don't think they were there before. We won't let you go. Yeah, I kind of figured as much. Wally, go away. Alright, let's see what we got here. Locked door. Locked door. I feel like I'm on a timer with the amount of energy that I have left. You're mine. Okay. You'll die in agonizing pain. This guy's really not nice. Pink. What exit? What? Okay. Alright. We're gonna test that again. Alright, we know what we're doing now. We know that there is a key here. We know not to go into that door to the side. As soon as we go to the side, we can see the exits. That guy's right there. Alright. So. We're gonna double check that door now. No, I'm positive it didn't work the first time. Okay. Alright, so. This just became like a quick time event thing, and I don't. How the fuck was I supposed to know that? Alright, we got this. We got this. Alright. In. Turn. F. There we go. Grabbing the key in here. We got this. Alright. Key in here. Okay, here we go. Those were the luckiest people this day. Not many made it to the exit alive. Therefore, I will never forget the horror that I went through. No one will ever know what really happened there. Alright, that was Shadows 2. I'm gonna leave a link in the description so you guys can play it yourself. It was a really good game to have somebody sit through, like, if you want to give them a couple of jump scares. The ending was kind of, I don't know, it kind of felt like a different game there towards the end. Running through and moving chairs and shit, but that was really, really good. I enjoyed that overall. Yeah, go check it out on Game Jolt, links in the description, and thank you for joining me. Later, guys.